behalf. We want to praise God even more. Because when we praise God in our brokenness, we make way for God to move in our life. And when we praise God in our brokenness, that's a breakthrough in your life.
In Jesus Christ, we have been set free and we are not condemned anymore.